Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to do a festival tiger. Okay, to start off you're going to grab a split cake. This is Diamond Effects Happy Birthday, and you're going to apply that to your cheeks and your forehead. Okay, next you're going to grab your white and you're going to apply that to your muzzle and above your eyes, and you're going to blend it into that rainbow cake. Next, if you like, and while your paint is still wet, add some glitter. Now I'm taking a round number 3 brush and some black from Global, and I'm just going to outline my muzzle and start creating my stripes. For creating stripes, you always want to make sure that you're pointing your stripes down to one focal point, and for example, I'm using the center of my forehead. To fill in those negative spaces, I'm just adding some leopard spots. Then add your kitty cat nose. 3 teardrops on each side of the muzzle. Now if you're doing this on a teenager or an adult, you could add some eyeshadow. With that same eyeshadow, just take it alongside that muzzle to give it more dimension. Now I'm just taking a smaller brush in the blue from our split cake, and I'm going to add that in the middle of our stripes and in the middle of the spots. Finish it off, add some whiskers and some teeth. Thanks for watching.